Alright, hello everybody. It is 5 in the morning and we're getting ready to go.
I think we took a wrong turn at Naboo.
Naboo? Naboobies?
Okay, so where are we?
Jacumba.
Jacumba.
Yeah.
And what is in Jacumba?
Crazy Manny rejects from The Hills Have Eyes. You should go check out the bathroom. Turn it off when you're on your way in there and turn it on when you get in there so you can show everybody how scary it is.
Alright.
It's like dark, the lights flickering. I feel like I'm in a Saw movie. There's like graffiti all over the wall. I'm gonna get out of here before a jigsaw kills me.
Hey, are they gonna stop us because they think we're terrorists?
Probably because we're recording.
Okay, so we're here in San Diego. And we're about ready to leave, grab some lunch, go pick up our passes, and all that cool stuff. That's Mike's Comic-Con dance. The world is full of nerds. And they're all going to be in San Diego. Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. Pack in the wind, battle me, that's a sin. I won't ever slack up, punk it out of back up. Try and play the role and you're the whole cool act. I am now a legit man. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get down to seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Jump around. It's ginormous. Jump up and get down.
Yep.
This is the line for Thursday.
Velcro on your phone?
Yeah, I've done it a couple of years.
Under your armor? Nice.
Hang on!
Yeah.
It's chesting!
So just got out of the Star Wars Fan Film Awards. I'm making my way over to the theater so I can catch a screening of Fanboys. As hopefully I can find it. If not, I'm going to be very disappointed. All right, the movie theater should be around somewhere. All right, I'm going to the escalator. Hoping maybe it's up here somewhere. I don't know. Okay, so I'm still looking for it. The security guard said it's down this way. Finally found the freaking movie theater. I'm gonna go watch Fanboys.
I really do have to say this though, because I know it's been a lot said, a lot written, a lot of jokes thrown around. The truth is, Harvey Weinstein got it. It may have taken him a while, but he turned out to be a Jedi Knight, and that's why you're all here seeing this movie tonight the way you wanted, the way we wanted, the way he wanted. Thank you, Harvey Weinstein.
Okay, so I just finished watching Fanboys, and it was amazing. Yeah, so funny story. Mike keeps texting me during the movie, and he's like, hey, when are you gonna get out? And you know, I don't want to text him back because I'm in the middle of watching a movie. And he tells me that like they already left. I'm stranded in the middle of downtown San Diego. I'm out here waiting by the convention center to get picked up. And Mike says that he is on his wax. So my first full day at Comic-Con was pretty eventful.
Hello, this is Captain the X-Bone, coming to you live from Comic-Con 2008.
Sebi.
It seems at Comic-Con, you can run into the most peculiar people, like this fellow over here.
He's got scissors for hands.
I don't know why he has boobs. Spider-Man and Joker together.
Welcome to Comic-Con.
Hello everyone, Captain Jack Sparrow here. We're at Hooters.
And drinking water.
They didn't have any problem. Thousands and thousands and thousands of people riding their bicycles. Complete craziness and madness. That's the end of Friday. Yep. Friday at Comic-Con. So, see you later.
Alright, so it's Saturday, second to last day at Comic-Con. Mike decided to stay behind because he's a loser. So it'll just be me today. Let's see what happens.
Everything gotta be so serious, Bob.
night is over. That's it.
What are you doing? Cut.